in these days of the Holy Week, we have been reading from the gospel passages the betrayal made by Judas. And this day, we hear one of the acts of betrayal done by Judas to Jesus, and that is to put a price on his life. My dear brothers and sisters, to put a price on a person is an act of betrayal. Kapag nilagyan mo ng presyo ang buhay ng isang tao, yan ay isang kataksilan. When you put a price on a person, that is an act of betrayal. That is why in our gospel reading today, Judas was characterized as one who put a price on the life of Jesus. 30 pieces of silver. He betrayed his own master by putting a price on him. And so, my dear brothers and sisters, our readings today teach us not to put a price on a person, but instead, look not at the price of the person, but realize the value of the person. Huwag sukatin magkano ba ang tao. Tingnan ano ba ang halaga sa'yo. Di po ba sa mga pelikula, naririnig nyo yan, ang sinasabi ng kontrabida doon sa kinakawawan niyang tao, magkano ka ba? Yan ang mga tanong ng mga kontrabida. Magkano ka ba? No? Ikaw ba ay mabibili sa halagang 10,000, 20,000? That is an act of betrayal when you put a price on a person. And so, my dear brothers and sisters, I hope that within our homes, we teach your children, your family, not only the price, but teach them the value. Tayo pa naman sa mga tahanan natin, ang hilig natin magsabi ng presyo. Kaya halimbawa yung mga magulang, oh, wag mong babasagin yan, ha? Mahal yan. Oh, wag mong sasayangin yan. Mahal ang bili ko dyan. Wag mong sisirain yan. Mahal ang benta natin dyan. Laging ganyan ang nasa isip. Yung presyo ng isang bagay. Kaya yung mga anak, paglaki, ganyan din. Nakatutok palagi sa presyo ng isang bagay. At pati tao, binibigyan ng presyo. Some people grow up only thinking of the price of a person but not realizing the value of a person. That is why many times for us, we judge the person according to his price. When a person is wearing branded shirts, fancy clothes, they are well respected. But sometimes when we meet a person wearing only simple clothes, many times we do not treat them with respect. We calculate the value of the person according to his price. That is an act of betrayal. Kaya wag ho kayong papayag na pepresyuhan kayo. Many times, this happens during elections. How much are you? how much is your vote? Were you paid 1,000 pesos just to give him your vote? Then you betrayed yourself. You are a Judas unto yourself. Prineshyuhan mo ang sarili mo para kang naghudas sa sarili mo. Do not let other people put a price on you, or else you are betraying yourself. That is why we are reminded also today, not just of the betrayal of Jesus, but in the face of the betrayal of Jesus, of Judas, we are confronted also with the faithfulness of our Lord. Ang Panginoong Jesus, hindi prineshyuhan ang buhay natin. In our first reading today from the book of the prophet Isaiah, we hear the dialogue of the suffering servant, the prophecy of the Messiah telling us, I have not rebelled, I have not turned my back on my mission, my cheeks I gave to those who plucked my beard, my face I did not shield from buffets and spitting. I suffered all of these for you because you are valuable to me. You do not have a price. You are valuable to me. That is why I am giving my life for you. I am not just buying you with 30 pieces of silver. My body and blood bought your salvation. That is how valuable we are to our Lord. My dear brothers and sisters, as we continue this Eucharistic celebration, as we receive the body and blood of our Lord, we are reminded we are valuable to Him. And let not this world dictate your value or your price. Only Jesus knows our true worth, our real value to God. Amen.